with that data, we establish the high tier 7. So we take that data and we make it usable, make it now make sense for our end users. So some of our end users, we give fleet management, we let them know how their fleet's performing, talk about idle times, methods to reduce idle times. Also, with HiMate, we have our mixed fleet. So let's say you have some Bell trucks with telematics, and you have some Hyundai new loaders with telematics. Use this, import all that telematics data into one site. Also with HiMate, you'll see we have the new fleet management app. So that's for fleet managers. It's an easy, quick reference. They can see what machines are coming due in maintenance or overdue in maintenance, are throwing fault codes, the fuel status, operation status. Also, two more pillars underneath that umbrella is a high assist, and that's a 2D machine control fully integrated into the unit. It's all in monitors and additional standalone hardware. And that allows you basically like a 2D trail system to help control your unit and bring it in. And when, the fourth part of that is high detect. There's a lot of things that go into high detect. Our AADM system will all run through monitoring. And now we're developing this artificial intelligence vision. As you can see, every work site's a little bit different. This might be a safe zone at some work sites, but maybe here. So this allows you to set your own bounds. If you look here on the screen, outside of the line, the cone is green. It identifies me as a human. I step inside, now I'm red and a human. And then those cones and those humans, and then you can adjust this to whatever shape you want. So also with our high detect is our intelligent moving object detection. And we're down where we're now. You'll see it on the back, see the identifier on the back of the doors. There's a small radar emitter.